Hi everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. Today is Fly Day, the 10th of September, and we'll be playing Day 6 on the Crazy Farm. I have no money! Day six, what are we gonna do? I think we have... No, potatoes won't be ready because I didn't buy... didn't plant things. We can build a scarecrow. And then we can plant our cauliflowers. You think I'd remember what I was doing? I played literally yesterday, but I don't remember. No rain tomorrow. Neutral day. Ooh, new fishing rod from Willy. Oh yes, in the community center. And Robin wants me to build a well. And to the mines. I feel like every time I join into the game, the audio is always super loud. Wood, not stone. That was close. My game's lagging. Do I get money from this one? Oh yeah. My game is lagging. I'm gonna put him there. And then plant these down here. Will that be covered by the scarecrow? I think I'm actually gonna put them here. Could have put fertilizer down. Still can, it's not too late. I'll think about it. Watering my crops. Watering. So I think we'll go see the wizard first off. So then the community center's all done. Done and dusted. Finally put things in it. And then we could go donate some things, get 30 seeds to plant. Order our 30 seeds. Check spring onions. What else? No, thank you. I guess we'll just run around and see what happens. We forgot to go and meet everyone at the saloon last night. Damn it. Oh well. We'll meet those two eventually. And we need to go mine that little... stone. Easiest stone I've collected so far. Oh, and I was going to check the travelling cart yesterday and I must have forgotten. Or did I check it? I can't remember. Oh well. Everything's already fallen apart. Wizard! Give me all your knowledge. I guess I should probably meet him while I'm here. Hello. That was an interesting noise. Two to spring onions. And collect any forageables along the way. It's kind of sad. I feel like there hasn't been that many recently. Damn, look at all them bad boys. More. 10. Ooh, we could try to go get level 10 in the mines. See if we can actually make it. There's so much to do in so little time. Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Could chop down some more trees on the farm too. Okay. We'll go hit this thing. Say hi to a kitty cat. Hi. This daily source of copper is really nice. Makes me happy. I keep doing that. It's so annoying. Okay. Actually, we'll bring this into a little bit of wandering around, foraging. There's actually like no foraging around, it's kind of sad. I should just say we'll do foraging, but I feel like I should save my energy for the 30 seeds I'm about to plant. Hi, Penny. I don't know if you're saying hi to me, but it looked like it. There's actually a fair amount of people out today. Does Haley like daffodils? She does too. Look at that. Oh, I forgot that I should be giving someone gifts to dance. I totally forgot that I said I was going to do that. Because tomorrow the gifts reset, so I would have missed a week with the gifts. That's annoying. Damn it. Okay, we're gonna I don't know what we're gonna do. Just gonna be sad. Sad that we missed out. Missed out on a week's worth of gifts. We're probably not going to make it to the dancing with someone at the festival now. Because I don't even know if I have anything that I could give to someone whose birthday's within the first month. I guess we've given Haley a gift, so it could work out. If only we could give her another gift. Or Emily and Shane. I don't have any money, otherwise I would probably give Shane a beer, but I can't afford it. Because I think they're 400. And it's only a liked gift. Oh no, I've given her two gifts. Okay. We might have saved it. If only they were loved gifts. I will try and do research for next time. No promises, I probably will forget again. I don't know where to plant these. Because I want to leave the cauliflowers separate. Not that I think it will matter, but I just do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna put these last three over here, I guess. I'm so lucky that the hoe doesn't dig up plants. Do 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 watering can. I wanted to chop down some trees. I don't think I'm gonna have enough energy for it. Could eat some spring onions. Might have to eat some spring onions to finish ordering my plants. 10, 6, or 5. Okay, I'm gonna quickly Google search what Emily loves and see if I've got anything I can give her. Somehow I always turn my caps lock on when I'm playing this game. I guess caps lock is right next to shift. I think I spelled her name. Amethyst. Okay, we can give her an amethyst. We have an amethyst. I think topaz was one of them as well. So we should go do that now. Because then we have two people potentially in the run. And if there's pizza for cheap, I'll buy a pizza too. Give that to Shane. I'm gonna stoke through that trash can. You sell pizza? Yes, for 600. Okay, I can't afford that. No pizza. Damn, if we'd given her two amethysts this week. That's annoying. But, oh well. People come here on a Saturday. I don't know how I have just like happened to miss Abigail every single time. Like, she's not usually a hard one to friend. Oh well, get them eventually. Not too worried about it. Would be some nice money. I think you get money for it. I expected that tree to fall the other way. Cool mechanic is if you could squish your friends with trees. I think that'd be cool. Oh, haha, and I missed the swing because I did a dumb. Nice, love it. I was just thinking I could pick up all my tree seeds and plant them, but apparently all I have is the ones I just picked up now. I already know I'm gonna dislike the location that I've put these in. I already know I'm gonna want to move them, which annoys me, but I'm gonna keep doing it anyway. 'Cause I'm a smarty. I need more energy so I could just clear out a whole corner at once. Just have it gone. Gonna build another scarecrow because I'm slightly worried that one isn't gonna cover it all. There we go. We should be safe now. Can crows even take stick plants? Because if not, I'm gonna just fill my whole farm up with like all of, I don't know, hops or grapes or something. Level 2 foraging. And that's it. Another day complete. Hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you all tomorrow for day 7. Bye!